I have two lovely assistants with me here today, Larry and Robin. And I, you know, this 25th year anniversary got me looking back at tapes, and I'm thinking, boy, with the entertainment that over the years that has been put on here is pretty spectacular at times. And I also kind of thinking about the old Bozo Circus show, how you know, they had great magicians on there over the years, all that other stuff. So I thought, I'm going to do a magic trick. And magic, I don't do magic tricks. And I know you hate magic tricks. Yeah. Take a quick whiff on that one. And this will make it all easier for everybody. All right, so watch carefully here. You know how the great magicians take something like a handkerchief and they turn it into a dove or something like that? And that's what this is going to be like here, all right? So I'm not a good drawer either, which is going to make this a little bit more difficult. But this is a chicken, all right?
Okay.
Okay, I think we've all seen chickens before.
Yep.
All right, it's got this. It's got this, right?
Yep.
It's got this,
right,
and maybe two of these, and it's got that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So right now, just when I point to a body part, I want you to let's all be in agreement, right? This is the
beak.
Beak. Excellent. This is the
eye.
Correct. These are the
legs.
Legs.
Legs. Okay. And this is the
body.
Ass.
This here.
What?
This tail. Part,
the tail.
Tail.
Tail. Okay. All right. So to take one more careful look at this.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Now, this is where it's going to get magical. All right. Okay. Now, watch this. And everyone, just take one more look for yourselves at home.
Okay.
This is the showmanship that sometimes I forget about. All right. I think it's better if I do it this way, like this. All right. Now, I want you both to put your finger, one finger up. Yeah, and your one finger up here, all right? Okay. All right,
now. Seems dirty.
Yeah, all right, just like that. All right, now, there was one part in that chicken that I did not point to and I ask you about. And I want you to think about what that one part is on there, all right? And I want you, when I point to you, I want you to tell me what that part was. All right, ready?
Breast.
What? No.
The wing.
Yeah.
Oh.
So it was?
The wing.
Can you just say?
Wing.
Yeah, and?
Breast.
No.
Oh, wing too. I'm
saying
wing.
Say wing. Yeah. So you say it, then you say it. Ready? Go. You're killing this whole thing. So.
Magic blows.
Yeah,
okay.
Come on, we're almost at the big payoff.
Wing.
Wing.
Hello? It's for you. There it is. Transform something into something else. Woo! Magic!
Blows.
Breast.
What?
How'd you get breast? All right. Today, was the date.
God, this
show.
This
is the dumbest show
was great.
Of all time.
How did you not get that? Let's see, I am 78 with.
You're an idiot.
Can't rain tonight and into tomorrow morning.
Oh,
Thursday
God.
Sunshine at 70. Hopefully, you people at home were playing along better than
How
rest.
Long did you practice?
I've been working on that for like 3 days. I've been working on drawing the chicken. All right, we'll take a break. We'll be right back. Wow, that was good.
Great, now I gotta read.
See?